tie up on the faceoff. That led to his team getting the puck. Out in front. Steps between the circles. Score! The boys have built a two-goal lead now.